this is our slide step arm swing variation. We're going to do the same thing that we've done with the arm swing variations in the squared up position and the squared up split stance position. But this one we're going to start set like we normally would from slide step. And again, we're going to start to create that loose freedom. We're going to allow the arm swing, the trunk to rotate a little bit, two or three times. And then you're going to continue right into slide step and throw. And again, we're just trying to kind of catch that loose, easy, fluid arm path and not really create any restriction, not really try to throw very hard with this, just really feel how smooth, fluid, effortless the arm can move up into that parallel position in relationship to the shoulder. Okay, so Bron's going to show us a couple of examples. And as you can see, when he went through his full throw there, he didn't really try to do anything hard, aggressive, fast. He just tried to allow the arm to be loose and free, effortless and fluid.